The blue-spotted ribbon-tail ray, also known as the blue-spotted stingray, can be found in shallow, temperate, and tropical waters throughout the Indo-Pacific. These rays are shy around humans and will probably swim away if approached. However, they do possess two venomous spines on their tail that can cause a very painful sting. The spotted stingrays are relatively small, with their disc size averaging 12 inches in length. Their teeth are designed for crushing prey such as mollusks, crustaceans, and small fish. They will feed in sandy areas near reefs during high tide. Their remaining time is mostly spent sheltering in crevices and under rock ledges. Their mouth and gills are located on their underside. When hunting in sediment, they will breathe through the spiracles next to their eyes instead of using their gills. Stingrays possess electroreceptors called ampullae of Lorenzini that enable them to sense the electrical fields of other animals, helping them to hunt prey and find mates. Blue-spotted stingrays are ovoviviparous. This means that embryos develop inside eggs and remain inside their mother's body until they are ready for live birth. Females can give birth to litters of up to 7 young. Due to their coloration, these stingrays are commonly collected for the aquarium trade. Unfortunately, they do not usually live long in captivity. They are fished commercially and recreationally, and their populations are threatened by reef habitat destruction. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.